Can the liberties of a nation be thought secure? Oh, we'll always be here. We'll always have our freedom. We're the America, the greatest country on earth. Can the liberties of a nation be thought secure when we have removed their only firm basis, a conviction in the minds of the people that these liberties are the gift of God? God loves you. Come on, you know we would all be better off in America if all of us loved God and loved each other. Right? That's all I'm wanting us to do.